På Sundgaarden, the farm Sundgaarden, where the Sundgaards lived and took their name. Originally, this is the original house. It's owned by the historical society, basically. And you can't take it down because it's old site. It's owned by someone but who allows the school to use it for... They have lots of nice gardens. Vegetable gardens. Stuff that I didn't think grew in Norway, like squash.